Okay, Legos aren't just for play. You know, one Mesa school has a club dedicated to Lego building.
Cool club.
Or building with Legos, not necessarily a Lego building.
Right.
But building with Legos.
And learning in the process
yes,
of it all.
Yes, yes.
Liz is live at Roosevelt Elementary School. They're raising money to get tools for Lego education. I didn't even know there was something like this.
Yeah, and this is the first year that they're doing it. We're in this room with the Lego team right now. Say hi, everyone.
Hi.
We're on TV. Hey. Okay, so Katie, before we talk about this new technology that you guys are getting, I want to show everyone what you guys have been doing with these computers. So explain to me how this works.
So basically what we do is build from the instructions on the computer.
Mm-hmm.
And after we finish building, we could, like, code and program.
How old are you?
9.
And you're coding and programming?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so you've made this. What is this right here?
A drumming monkey.
A drumming monkey, of course. So show us how it works.
So you push the play button right there.
Mm-hmm.
And then it makes a little rhythm.
How cool is that? So all of you guys made something like this, right? Can we all make our Legos move? Is that possible to do? Okay, let's show everyone. And while we're showing it, the teacher behind it all, Sarah, tell me about this program.
So, a Lego club started this fall. I wanted to do a Lego club to introduce more STEM concepts to my students. And we started this fall, and we used Lego WeDo, which is just a basic robotics kit where you use programming software, and the instructions, just like you would get in a Lego build at home, are on the computer, and they just slide through the slides, and then it takes them step by step through the different programming features and what they do. And what's really nice is after they do the basics, it really opens it up to create, and they can add their own and make their own builds and do their own things, and it just took off. It's been really fun.
What also took off is this fundraising project that you guys set up. You wanted to get new technology and get iPads so that these kids could do all this cool stuff on iPads. If we look over here, you're very excited. You guys raised $2,250 in how many days?
20.
Oh, that's so exciting. And so this right here, we have Noah, and this is the technology that you guys are going to be getting. Noah, if you want to go ahead and get that going, why is this better than what you guys already have?
Because as you can see, if you look at the Lenovo's, and this was previously plugged into laptops, they're USB connected, and so they're restricted to their space with their wires, and this is wireless. And I have iPad Airs in my room, which my students are very familiar with, so they'll be able to program it like you would a remote control toy or helicopter, and they can program their Legos this way. And they're just, it's more friendly for them. They're already familiar with it, and it opens up space. And it's a new set of STEM lessons I'm really excited about.
So cool, and what a unique way for these kids to learn. So, how about that? A lot going on here at Roosevelt Elementary. You want to do one more time? One more time. We're going to take it out with this little frog. Back to you guys.
Impressive. Wow.
See, that's when you learn when it's fun.
Yeah.
Making learning fun.
Yes.
And actually seeing the results of their
hard work. Yeah.
Yeah.